Turn the truck around. I'll get another shot at it. Right.
They're getting set for another shot at us. Get going.
Going to be a serious problem organizing any system of defense against those ray guns.
It's practically impossible unless we build ray guns of our own.
We can't do that without lunarium as a base for the atom reaction.
That's right. So if it beats with your approval, I'll make another trip to the moon and try to get a supply of lunarium.
You think you can do it?
I'm not sure, but it's worth trying. Anything is better than sitting here like tin ducks in a shooting gallery.
I heartily agree. If you're willing to make the attempt, you can certainly have permission. How soon can you start?
Right away. The rocket ship is all fueled and ready. Joan, phone Hank and tell him to get the jets warmed up. We leave right away. I want to get started before there's any chance of the news leaking out, so Reddick won't be laying for us when we get there.
Well, boys, that's it.
Hope this trip is as easy as your last one.
Thanks. It should be. Bye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, sir.
Hiya, folks. Here we go again.
Hello, Hank.
All set?
Anytime now.
Safety belts fastened. Fire pilot jets. About here. We ought to be down in another 2 hours.
city now. We don't want to get too close, so swing west, Hank, and head to that same canyon.
Okay.
We're almost in the canyon now.
Okay, I'll take her down.
Me to go along?
No, not this time. This is just a scouting trip to try to find where they keep the Lunari.
How do you expect to do that?
Well, if I'm lucky, I'll be able to capture one of the moonmen and get some information out of him.
Cut off your air again?
No. No.
Where is the lunarium stored?
I will tell you.
Think I'll pass?
Sure, you'll pass all right if that joker told the truth.
He wasn't in any position to lie very well. No, it's just lucky I picked on one of the men who guard the lunarium.
If we're going to get there in time for you to take his place, we better hurry.
After 9, I'll go right in. You find a place to hide and watch for me to come out.
Okay.
About time you got here.
I was delayed.
Heavy, it's going to take us a week to lug it back to the ship. Get out of sight. Quick.
Number 6 reporting.
control number 6. Somebody stole my car. Send another one quickly.
How's the fuel pressure?
Seems okay.
Pressure line. We're stuck.
I'll say we are.
Pressure's down to nothing. I can fix this if I have time. Fly out and try to stop them with your grenades.
Okay.
Stop behind a rock. But I think I can blast him.